give birth to 5 kids, you have enough money to bring them up. At least all the Hindus outside India, you all see NRIs, I should say Hindus outside India is the richest ethnic community, whether in USA or in Europe. Hindus in USA, Hindus in Europe are the richest ethnic community, richest ethnic minorities. You are all capable enough, wealthy enough, give birth to 5 kids. You bring up two to keep with you and to take care of you in your old age. Give to Kailasa, to Gurukul, to Hindu Gurukul, to keep Hinduism alive. Bring them up till the age of 7. Send them to Kailasa for Gurukul. Don't try to advise me, why don't you take all the orphan kids and bring them up, Swamiji? That is not that easy in India. Orphan kids are the right of other religions. A Hindu organization or a Hindu Gurukul cannot bring up the orphan kids that easily. And first of all, in India, you cannot run Gurukul. You cannot run Hindu religious education institutions. It's illegal. I have to struggle so much and wage so many legal battles to keep my Gurukul alive, along with regular Macaulay's education. I cannot run just a Gurukul without Macaulay's education. It's law in India. Fortunately, now I've got a place where I can run Hindu Gurukul as per Hinduism. I have a religious freedom. I'm starting a Gurukul completely as per Hinduism. We will be teaching English language and modern day science, maths, all of it, but the Hinduism will be the main subject, and the whole Gurukul will run as per Hindu principles. And I cannot run with this kind of a syllabus and system in India. It is illegitimate, it is illegal. Just to run the Gurukul only, I have to create this Kailasa, get a land outside India. Fortunately, we got it. I beg all the NRIs, all the Hindu diaspora outside India, you are all rich enough to bring up 5 kids. Give birth to 5. Keep 2 for yourself to bring up, and they will get married and live in the society and take care of you in your old age. Give 2 to Kailasa's Gurukul. I'll bring them up the way you will feel pride about them, teaching them all the Hindu enlightenment sciences. And I commit with you, I will never forcibly make them sannyasis. I will never forcibly make them monks. If they want to get married, I will give them the complete option. I will bring them up as best Hindu enlightened beings, with the knowledge and experience and expertise of power manifestation, science, and all the best things Hinduism has given to the world. And they will be the spiritual fulfillment of humanity. they will be the guiding force of humanity. 28 million of Hindus are living outside India. 28 million means 2.8 crore. If you all decide to give two kids to Kailasa, to keep the Hinduism alive, I'll have millions of kids. And I commit with you guys, I'll give the best to the world. I'll give the best to the world.